Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Medieval Dynasty, and I'm going to show you guys two methods that you can use to get feathers in this game. So it's not that easy, and I think it's a little bit clunchy to get the feathers. So the first one is you can cut down trees and you got a chance that feathers are falling out of the trees, but first of all you need to take this skill. So if you go to your inventory and you go to skills and then you go to survival, you need to take this survival sense. It's a very good skill that you can use, because if you push alt you can see mushrooms, you can see feathers, and you can see herbs. So if you push alt you will see the yellow things lighting up, that are the herbs, or sometimes you see a feather. But it's really hard to see the feathers, because if you don't cut down a tree, I only found one, so it's not that easy to find it this way. If you cut the tree it goes a lot easier, so just get your axe. Let's cut down the tree. Let's have a look. Yeah, is this a feather? No, we don't have luck with this tree, so you can just look around with alt. I think this is herb, so we are going to cut another tree. Here we go. Yeah, no birds here. Ah, no, no, no. So now you can see. So we got yeah, feathers here. You can see it with the sense. And you would think that those feathers, if you pick them up, that you will get like a couple of them. No, it's one feather. So I hope in the future that they fix this problem, because a bird is never going to lose one feather in a tree. If the bird is sitting there for some time, he will get like 4 or 5. So I hope in the future that you will get 4 or 5 if you do this method. Then the next method is bird trap. So I parked one over here. It looks like this. So yeah, it's like a rock, and I think the bird hits the rock, not the rock, but the stick, and then the rock falls and the bird is dead. That's how you can get the feathers too. How you do you need to get this bird trap? So very easy again. So you go to, I think, technology it is. So you click here on survival, and then you need to buy here the bird trap. So just click on it, push F. Buy the recipe and you will be okay. So that's how you need to do it. If you want to craft it, you just push Q. Then you go here to this. Here are the traps and here is the bird trap. You only can have one. Yeah, that's how you need to do it, guys. There are a little bit better methods too, but you need to go a little bit further into the game. I will make a video about it when I'm on that part in the game, because you need to have like guys that are going to help you, you need to have a hunting lodge and all that stuff. But I will make a video, because those guys, they are gathering for you, the NPCs will gather for you the feathers. It's a lot easier because it's clunchy. This is clunchy work, I don't like to cut trees. That's one of the things I don't like. But I can only share it with you guys. Thanks for watching. Have fun. I see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.